And some breaking news tonight. Firefighters with Nueces County ESD number 2 are battling a stubborn brush fire on Padre Island tonight. This video from the fire department's Facebook page showing high flames on Leeward Drive near the Surfside Condos. According to firefighters, the flames began around 9 tonight when a vehicle caught fire, spreading to nearby brush. No word yet on how exactly the fire started. You can stay with 3 News as we continue to follow the story.